Folks, that is Seattle downtown.
Now entering Soto, doors to my right. This is the one line to Northgate. Next stop, International District, Chinatown. Now entering International District, Chinatown. Doors to my right.
Okay, folks, I'm at Seattle. This is University of Washington. University of Washington. It's quiet, and you can see it's a beautiful campus. Over there, that's the station. I'm about to go to Seattle downtown. Doing some touring there, so it's a pity it's raining like in Vancouver. Seattle to me is like a twin city to Vancouver, it's so similar, but it's beautiful, and that's the stadium. It's called Husky Stadium. Okay, let me zoom in so I can only see the outside. I don't have time to go inside. So that's Huskies. It's written over there. It's covered by bushes. Yeah, it's written over there. Welcome to Alaska Airlines field. I think Alaska Airlines sponsors this stadium or this team from the University of Washington. Okay, so yeah, let's go. I'll be showing lots of stuff today here in Seattle, Washington. Thank you, guys. Okay. We're part two of this university. We're part six. Let's see what's written there. Oh, we can't see it, can we? Oh, we can't see it. Okay. It's part of the campus, as you can see. Now, let me go to the station. Okay, folks, I'm waiting for the train. I just missed the train.
Sound Transit does not tolerate harassment. Please report any harassment to security or transit employees.
Oh, this mask, I can tell you, man.
Please stand behind the yellow line until the train stops. Holding doors delays trains for all riders.
So guys, I'm gonna be investing in them.